Up the river, Mandan and Bismarck, North Dakota is exactly how Postcards from Buster should be. This is a brilliant episode. This is the seventh episode of the first season, and Buster is, of course, in North Dakota. And it combines history, culture, tourism, everything that I think these episodes should be. And I think I mentioned in the previous discussion that I feel like often what we see are not what tourists would be interested in, even though it's a snapshot of life, and I think they need to get the balance right. And this is exactly what we get here. It starts off with Buster and his father getting a little bit lost near the Missouri River, and they meet this family who take them canoeing. And then they take them to this heritage site or this small museum, and we get to learn about Lewis and Clark. And I knew nothing about Lewis and Clark, by which I mean I'd never heard of them. And I really felt like I had a good understanding, well, a basic understanding, of who they were and what their mission was and what the president had sent them to do. And that's brilliant. I learned something. We included history. This is something tourists would be interested in. It's something where you could watch this episode and go, I think I'm going to go to North Dakota and I'm going to visit this place and learn more about this. And that's exactly what Postcards from Buster should be like. We also have it balanced with learning more about the family. The mother is originally from Norway, and Buster is invited to watch them do a Norwegian folk dance. That is filmed wonderfully, because Buster joins in with the dancing and we have the camera as if he's actually taking part in it, which I thought was really wonderfully done. It also looks at motocross, which I didn't think was quite as fascinating, partly because I'm not interested in motocross, but also because I felt like it wasn't necessarily, again, a touristy thing, but it was still interesting and well filmed and, you know, a nice way to kind of balance everything out. We had a great variety of locations, of information, historical facts, tourist information, and a really lovely family with some great kids to for Buster to talk to. Up the River is definitely one of the strongest episodes of Postcards from Buster so far. It also talks about family events, and that gives us a clip from Lakewood Elementary with the most Arthur characters in the space of a couple of seconds, which I just thought was so wonderful and a really nice thing to include. They didn't have to, but it was a really nice touch. Really enjoyed it. Up the River is definitely a really great episode of Postcards from Buster.